Hi Quibbits, this is a video review of the iSound Fire Glow rechargeable speaker. I won this and thought it would be something good for our kids because they always have their iPods around and love to listen to the music, and this little speaker is really loud. I was surprised when we got it. My husband actually picked this out. It comes with a charger cord that fits up with any of the USB chargers, and it hooks right in. And once you charge it up, you get about 5 hours worth of playtime out of it before you need to recharge it again. And it just charges up to any USB charger. And then it has the cord that will plug into any MP3 player, Android phone, iPhone, iPod, whatever. So I'm going to show you how this works. You can see how loud it is. And you adjust the volume by adjusting the volume of whatever product you're using. You can hear it getting louder. Not a footprint to receive. A kingdom of isolation. Now I've got it on about full blast on the iPod now. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Turn that back down so you all can hear something. Now the next thing I'm going to do is the neat little part to this little machine. It's called Fire Glow for a reason, and I'm going to switch on the back. You will see. You can see where the lights can be on, or the lights can be in the off position, and you also see where the DC is to be able to charge it up. Now I'm going to turn off the lights. You can see. Such a neat little speaker. As you see, what happens is it starts glowing different colors. I hope you can actually see the different colors. It goes red, yellow, green, kind of a blue, and then it'll go to purple. So the kids really like it because they can put it on at night and they kind of get a nightlight while they're listening to their music. So highly recommend this little machine, and I hope that you all enjoyed it.